During this week's WWE SmackDown, Jeff Hardy was arrested for drunk driving and ramming his car into Elias, who had to be hospitalized. However, Jeff returned towards the end of the night to aid Daniel Bryan in his match against Sheamus. Read below to know everything that transpired. 11584 reads Mumbai updated, May 30, 2024 22 p.m. Thanks to Jeff Hardy's interference, Daniel Bryan will now face AJ Styles for the vacated Intercontinental Championship. WWE SmackDown started on an extremely weird note as the wrestling company went ahead with their tradition of art imitating life. In what felt like news coverage, we see Elias being stretchered in an ambulance after a car was rammed into his. It turns out it was Jeff Hardy's car, with the wrestler being shown as inebriated and arrested on the charges of a hit and run. Sound familiar? Given Jeff's DUI history, one wonders what the reasoning behind this angle was, but that was not all for the charismatic Enigma, who made his return later on in the night. Moreover, the main event on SmackDown was set between Daniel Bryan and Sheamus, with the winner set to battle AJ Styles, 2 weeks later, for the vacated Intercontinental Championship. Earlier, Sami Zayn was the champ but had to be stripped off the title after he decided not to wrestle during the coronavirus pandemic. Sheamus dominated most of the match, and just when you thought it was game over for Daniel, Jeff returned to save the day as the WWE Performance Center crowd looked on. Hardy was all the distraction needed for the planet's champion to hit the Celtic Warrior with the running knee and advance to the finals in the Intercontinental Championship tournament. Post the match, Jeff attacked Sheamus, who ran away from the ring. Check out photos from Daniel Bryan vs. Sheamus on WWE SmackDown below. Also read, Brie Bella takes steps for a better marriage with Daniel Bryan, consults a relationship counselor for help. What did you think of Jeff Hardy's drunk driving angle on WWE SmackDown? Do you think Sheamus is to blame for the accident? Let us know your views in the comments section below.